Like most people my age, I've never given any consideration to go to a skilled nursing facility. That all changed when I had a severe motorcycle accident. I lost the use of both of my legs and my right arm. So when I started therapy, they were able to help me. In a few short weeks, they had me moving around and doing what I could. I'm very confident that the help that I received that will be running again soon. I couldn't have made a better choice.